Hey, kitty cat. How you doing, babe? You like a sweetheart.
Man, dude, I tripped on mushrooms.
Japan.
Yeah.
Shut up.
And then if you want to just click it off, it'll stop recording. That's the only thing I know how to do with it. So
that's all we need to know.
That's all we need. Hi.
Hi, baby. I love you. Doesn't seem like you love me, bitch.
Yes. Yes, I want another one, Cody. I want.
Did you just stomp on the beer?
I'll carry it up real quick.
Oh, man.
Here, oh, take a stab.
Take a stab.
So shit. I couldn't just fucking import one of these.
You don't have to clean it up.
Cool, man. That's a proper thing to do. I'll leave it dead bug.
That was some good tobacco.
Tobacco.
I feel like it's like a onesie.
It is.
It is.
He is a puppy. Age wise, is he a puppy? How old is he?
He's like our age, right? Wait, no, he was. He's like 30 now, right?
Wait. Puppy.
Yeah, he's like 30 now.
So.
30 divided by 7 is what?
Five.
Like 4?
Yeah.
5?
It's closer to 4. Yeah.
If it's not pointed at you, it's still recording.
A little fake.
Are you kidding me? That's rad.
Yeah, my finger. Oh, look.
Did you get it all?
Still got sticky fingers.
Did you get it all back? Like,
yeah, most of it back.
Okay. The rest of it's
I just imagine like Cody covered, well, like just dude, dabs just everywhere. Just like his keys are all stuck in it. He's like stringing it everywhere.
Shut the fuck up. What the fuck? Crash.
Car,
well, I was trying to put the seatbelt on. I don't know, dude, but wow, we fucked up. Look at the plot. Look at like what it did. Like,
yeah, the
stripper. Fucking weird.
I'm tripping so hard.
Good rave?
That was a good rave. Good I would rave. Say 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10?
9 out of 10? Where is it? You did it all.
You did not.
How was that, Cody?
It was a party, dog.
How
party?
Was that? You tell us.
Dude, I fucking jammed the fuck out. Did a little bit of...
A couple of assholes, but not too.
Hey, dude, what we did was we diverted the assholes, alright? We just went around the other way.
Yeah, right?
And it worked! Everyone was so nice after that. Everyone was so nice.
Pizza slime!
Pizza what?
Pizza slime!
Pizza slime.
He never
even
knew.
You can have it. Jake, I'm telling you, it's like a 10.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, 10's perfect. That's fine.
No, I'm just kidding. You want some tobacco?
Mm-hmm. It's usually just the homies and then some peeps.
Yeah,
you want some tobacco?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Oh, you want some tobacco?
I think she's smoking some more tobacco.
Wow.
Imagine an Italian electrician be like, oh, hey, I'm sparking here. you know that happens, Cody.
No, yeah.
You know that happens.
Yeah, let's break it. Let's tear this bitch down.
Let's pee on the walls.
His ass just won't get out of my face, Jacob. God damn.
I'm actually intrigued to see how you do that.
Yeah, I want to.
Okay,
honestly, please.
Please, what? I would love to know how you're going to pee on the
walls. It's easier than you think.
What?
You just gotta point the clit.
Did you just pinch it and go, you know, the roll is
know?
Where it aims?
Honestly, if you like pinch it a little bit and like move it.
You gotta kink it a little bit and then like.
Yeah. You know,
I don't know that you know because like, I don't know if you've seen the clip pee, but like.
I mean.
I don't know if that's actually like gum or if that's pee.
I don't know.
I feel like that's actually pee.
A certain percentage.
I don't think a girl can come that much.
A certain percentage of it is.
I don't know. Honestly. I haven't done that much research. You think girls can come that much? In your experience?
Through my experience, they're fucking girls.
Thank you,
come
you,
a lot. Yeah.
You know what?
I looked at you and I looked at
Tina.
You didn't say anything.
Irie,
look.
This
is intriguing.
Look, I've never had a girl like come like fucking like crazy fucking shit. But
not like porn video.
Like porn video, but like, dude, that shit does have like all over the fucking.
You know,
but not only that. But I have
now
seen.
Now it look different from like feet.
Yeah, but it's not like the most different smelling thing.
No, it is not.
But it smells more like vagina juice.
It smells like
not
fucking like pussy juice.
It's pussy juice.
It fucking smells like pussy juice.
You know,
like
little way
so much
said,
lubrication
pussy juice.
That it's just like boom.
It definitely smells like pussy fucking juice.
That's exactly what it is.
Okay.
Definitely.
It's
look,
pussy juice. definitely did it.
It's definitely.
I'm pretty sure if you drink lots of water, that also is like
I
a good
lots
factor.
Of McDonald's, so what if my pussy smell like McDonald's?
How far do you think I can go?
Don't. Jaden, I swear to fucking God.
There might be. Okay, there's two girls that might be kind of annoying, but they're really hot, so just keep it to yourself.
Robots. We are in a simulation.
It all makes sense.
We are.
Wow.
Just crazy.
I can kill myself right now. Nothing will happen.
Cody.
Started out as punching, and it went into.
Give me some shit.
Dude, I'm fucking hammered too.
Dude, why did we bring that vodka over there?
Why? Because we didn't want to drink all their shit.
I will never ever drink vodka. Like I was literally just like sitting there sipping on it.
Me too.
What is this? It's a glass gravity bug. Oh my god.
At first I thought it was a decanter. I didn't know
a
what
decanter.
It was.
What is it? Wait, I've heard that before. What is that?
It's like typically for like whiskey or something like that. It basically chills your bottle. Club or whatever, how they have like the bottle sold.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah, there's like $500 bottles to ship in.
Yeah, decanter. They go to a nice restaurant and the movies, of course. And they bring out the bottle, they set it next to you at the table. It's
got
a decanter.
It's a decanter.
I don't know if that's what it is. I think
can you decanter like at the hotel? Can you decanter it to yourself?
Dude, you can fucking decanter.
It depends. That's good for cutting.
Jaden!
Sorry, I'm
my wrist!
Wait,
stop!
Did you put it down?
Fuck!
Did you put it down?
Hey, yo, hey!
Big I type for text to a girl, I use the seat.
Fucking one.
That was a drip. Yes.
If I pinkied a girl.
I'm already putting on my cigarette song.
After this one, you gotta put on a banana punch.
Oh, yeah.
You got a cigarette song, Ryan?
Did you stand there all alone?
No, I don't.
Yeah.
Dude, New York is cold.
Imagine going to work and seeing a dude take a squat. And
that's all meme the other day. That was he said I'm never going to Anytime Fitness anymore. And it was a dude taking a selfie, and behind him was a guy naked, bent over underneath the hand dryer.
Oh
like,
yeah!
I was like, holy shit, that's so good.
Oh my god, Dad told me one time he walked to LA Fitness, there was this little Asian man. And he was fucking underneath the fucking dryer with his pubes.
Oh
like,
my god.
Okay, we're gonna ruin this thing. What the fuck?
And then Cody was like, 2 beers? And I was like, yeah, it's a Sunday, my man.
I think
that shit.
Oh god.
That was the only
thing. No. Don't you start that.
For
thing.
Real.
Dude, you can flash your tits and you won't be flashing your tits.
Compared to like the many fucking women that just go their titless. I mean,
I say titless bitches.
Besides, the only poker I play is strip poker.
Sean.
Hey, Granny.
I heard good content.
Jaden.
Just get used to it. Wait, how does it go?
That's a backbreaker right there, dog. That makes you hurt really bad.
Take me on, take on me, I'll be gone, and
I'll do it. Bolivar's just trying to smash
the- what's going on?
You okay? You good?
For sure.
He's like, are you good? Are you good?
I'm good, baby. I'm good. It's okay. I'm okay.
Oh, cool.
No, I'm okay. Yeah.
I'm okay too. Yeah.
Yeah, he's okay too. He's okay too.
Sure.
Fuck you, Polo, for not checking on.
What's better?
Okay, it's better to be a millennial than a boomer or Gen X. Gen X, Parker. Can we just agree that Gen X is boomer material too? They're like a little bit better than boomers, but they're still the same. And your dad. Yeah.
Colin?
Yeah.
That's
very long. And it's 2 feet long. I looked it up today because I'm like, what the fuck is that?
Dude, what is that?
Yeah.
I was like, is that a tall maroon over there? Like a giant tall maroon?
Oh shit, dog. That one hit different.
Not better than a dress can.
Oh, dude, it's on the 360.
Yeah, it is.
It's a really good shit.
Is it a dab on it? You should see my phone.
Oh, did we dab on you?
I had a whole incident on my phone with dabs just earlier. Shit.
Oh, God. How's that shit coming off of there?
It is. But if I have to pee, then that's it. Yeah, I know you pee all bad, so it's fucking.
Is it a romper? Is it a romper?
I can't hear you
diarrhea. Is it a romper? Pretty much.
A romper cuts off at the knees.
It's a romper. It's a romper with legs.
A jumpsuit, like, it's goes all the way down.
It's a tall romper.
It's a long romper, yeah.
A tall romper.
XL.
It's an XL romper.
How do you even know
it's,
what a romper?
It's a long boy romp.
Long boy romp! Yo! I fuck with that one.
What,
do
we don't do crates? That's a big deal.
That is not a big deal. Not a big deal at all. I don't even want
you
to play.
Right? We're gonna use our hands.
Yeah, dude. We can use my back.
Oh, my baby.
I don't want that too much.
My baby.
Because
you
smell like
garlic.
Hey, pull
their
hands.
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Pressure.
Oh,
hands.
My God. I got it.
What?
The Hitman.
What?
The Hitman story. So, this one time, Jacob and I, we just got weed, and we were all fucked up in the middle of Houston, and he was like, dude, I gotta piss, and we went to, like, it was, like, past midnight, you know? So, yeah. And so, we go to this convenience store, and finally, third, fourth one, Jacob's like, fuck it, and he just parks the van, and he just runs to the back of the store. And he starts taking a piss. And I'm chilling. He's just listening to music. And I know I see this guy walk right by my window, but he doesn't even notice me. He's walking right past me. He's in a full-on suit, got a mean-ass face on. And he's walking back the same way that Jacob walked, putting on these leather gloves. And then, like, Jacob comes around the building to try to scare me. And it goes, oh, it hits the window. And I'm all freaked the fuck out. And I'm like, ah! You know? And then I'm like, and then Jake gets him like, dude. It's like, he just missed this man. I'm like, dude, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Like, no. And he's like, dude, what? I'm like, no, dude, I don't give a fuck about explaining to you. We need to get the fuck out of here. And yeah, we bolted. But I never know why that happened. And I just call it the hitman story.
Well,
why?
He probably murdered a man.
Why? He was probably just a cold, white dude.
He was trying to walk home, he's like, he's gonna fucking kill someone.
No, he
won't.
Kill someone, you're collecting
keys. Sounded like a cold white dude.
He was probably trying to collect your keys.
Maybe he's trying to jack you off with those goggles.
Wait,
Jin,
where are you going? You wanna hit one of the goals? Bro, I would love to punch the shit out of him, bro. I'll beat the shit out of some weed. I don't do drugs.
Oh my god, I wish I got that whole fucking thing, dude.
Why, Lauren?
That was so awesome. Just get the shit out of him. Can I borrow this?
Yeah,
I can.
He got you back when you were in there with Jaden, okay?
Straight
god
up fell,
damn!
Straight up fell in the fucking flow,
yeah.
Dude.
My equilibrium is all thrown.
Only half.
Blah, blah, blah. But you can
that's
get all of that.
Here you go.
Just go between his legs. Go between his legs.
Hey,
Jaden.
You watched it?
Jacob! You got my small cold that's dick!
Can you please say that again?
I was squirting in my ex's mouth and then having him spit it back into my mouth like a daddy bird and baby bird.
Is that thing still spinning? Look at this. Dude, it's infinitely spinning the weight. Look at this.
You know what that means?
Look at this shit.
You have to shoot yourself for dreaming.
Alright, fine.
Can I smoke some coke and then do a line of
a
cigarette, please?
No, please don't. Promise me you won't smoke cocaine.
Why?
I feel like it's
we bad. Have all seriously talked about making our own.
We can do it like one,
no.
Like that's it. Yeah. Once, well not tonight.
No, we do, we have a for each of us.
That's not enough
to
make.
A hit for each of us.
That's not enough, no, you need like a fat amount.
And no, you don't, you need some.
You do. You have to, like,
Jaden, what are you doing?
Some science.
Hey, can you do mine?
Hey guys,
can you do mine too?
Wait, I got two.
I honestly want my nipples pierced.
Look, we can pierce.
I heard that.
I'll look it up.
Really?
I have holy butter.
No, wait.
Like it hurts?
No.
Because mine aren't always sensitive if you rub them. Like, do you rub them? This is what.
Okay,
look,
then I
look,
think
Sam, yeah. If you like your titties being sucked on, it's gonna make it better.
Look, yeah, that's true.
Okay, let's
no,
our
no, no,
yeah,
no.
Let's go.
Okay.
So,
you.
What happens with the nipples, dude? Literally, apparently, once they're pierced, like, literally, they just, like, get, like, hard. They do.
See,
I know
yeah, like, I know they're, like, always
the
hard. That's why
but
I
they're always,
all
which means they're always stimulated. It's insane.
Are you valid?
Dude,
you're always
I'm
like, are you valid?
They're always ready
always
to go.
Always a little
yeah,
horny.
Yeah, dude, I've got to be. Literally, you can play with them and it's like, oh, shit. Yeah. Yeah.
No, are you valid?
It turns into like a clit thing. Like,
are you
valid?
It's going to be bad.
Yeah.
It's going to be really valid.
About what?
To get one nipple
piece. Nipple.
Okay,
I'm going to
nipple. Subscribers.
What?
Lauren.
I wasn't going to do it.
Lauren,
how would you feel if I pinched your nipple?
Lauren, the only way
honestly, I'd be pretty mean, I'd still fight you.
If we get a million subscribers, I'll pierce my nipple.
A million? No, a thousand. A thousand?
No, actually, like 100.
A thousand.
Like
a thousand.
Thousand.
Even close to a thousand.
I don't want to do it.
A million. Dude, you
no.
Can take them out.
But could you imagine if we actually got there? I'd
a thousand? A thousand subscribers.
A million.
No.
No, wait.
Compromise,
10,000.
5,000.
Wait, yeah, okay, yeah, 5,000.
5,000.
A million, you gotta be something better.
5,000.
A million, you gotta
pierce
your, like, belly button.
Dude, no. A million, it'll seriously.
5,000.
You just gotta
okay.
Pierce it for the video.
Wait,
no.
Are we on camera?
No,
on
it'll
camera
just be one clip of all the 1 million.
Is it
recording? Can you imagine how crazy it would be? Yes.
Okay.
If I get 1 million, if we get 1 million subscribers, I'll get my nipples pierced. And that's
one
just because
million.
I don't believe we'll ever get
one.
This.
1 million
and I don't
want to
pierce my nipples.
1 million watches?
No, 1 million subscribers.
No, 1 million watches.
Why? 1 million
come
subscribers.
On.
No,
likes.
No
wait,
if there's a bunch,
likes.
I'm not negotiating. Well, then I'm never
that's
doing
ridiculous.
It.
1 million subscribers.
Why? You get a maybe
million
or
million
you get a no? Do you want the maybe or do you want the no?
I want the no.
Okay.
All right. Okay.
Yeah,
But one thousand subscribers, yeah, we'll get our nipples pierced.
Dude.
I really want 1,000 subscribers.
That's awesome.
No, you can't record.
Well, that's
we're
the
going
whole
by
point.
Ourselves.
Dude, we'll fucking black it out. What's the whole point of like telling them you're gonna do it and you don't record it?
Okay, y'all can go in there, but
we can censor it out.
We'll black it out.
We're gonna black out my dick.
I'm
self-conscious about my boobies.
I'll be whipping out my dick to make you feel better.
What is it? 1,000? 1 million subscribers?
1,000 subscribers.
1,000 subscribers?
Yeah.
1,000 subscribers.
For what?
For a belly button piercing. For a nipple piercing.
That's a million either way, girl.
Dude, get your belly button pierced like Zane.
Whatever it is.
No.
Here.
I am
get a little butterfly. What is it? A nipple or a belly button?
It's neither.
For a million?
For a million, a nipples pierced on a million.
A nipples pierced on a million. Whenever we're famous.
Only one?
Whenever we're famous, Jaden's gonna get his nipple pierced. And we're gonna post this video. Whenever we're millions. 1 million subscribers in.
Alright.
We're gonna save this video.
We are.
Once, what, wait, did we do 1,000?
1,000. 1,000.
Hey, y'all doing it first.
You're doing it first.
You guys can let me know how traumatized.
1,000 subscribers.
I would, that's gonna hurt.
I have 13 followers.
Y'all can't record that. Y'all can blur it out and be behind the scenes.
We're definitely gonna record.
Yo. Holy shit.
It's I'm still going.
I'm fucking pretty fucking impressed.
Yo, you got a motor on that hoe?
Dude.
We're in the handicap.
My eyeballs hurt.
I don't even know what that means, bro.
Dude, I hate that. I hate that so much. It's the worst. Yeah. Being hungover, does that ever happen to you?
What?
Jane?
No.
Jane, that's the worst. Dude, the hungover eyeballs hurt thing.
Dude, I get hungover eyeballs every time.
Really? No, I do not.
That's my thing.
No, you don't want to use your eyeballs.
It feels like there's pressure in my head and it's trying to push my eyeballs out of my skull.
Dude,
right
now. Literally, it feels like every time. It feels like when you look to the side.
It looks scary, but afterwards, he was like, he looked great. What happened? He just like, he was like, oh, I love you guys. Oh, I love you guys.
It was way worse. It was literally scary.
And then he started throwing up and throwing up, and the dude's just taking care of him. And then he's the one who said it, and he was like, yeah, that was pretty scary. And he's like, you know, man, it is what it is. It is what it's supposed to be. It's not supposed to be something greater, president. It's supposed to be.
It's literally amazing.
And he looked great.
He looked so happy. Like he was amazing. Like
he wasn't embarrassed. He was just
at
he
all.
Was just
like
at
he was
peace.
So at peace with life. And that's what these things make you do. Is they make you let go of all of the bullshit.
Neighborhood powers. So if I walk out there with my fucking black hoodie on and my fucking sword in my hand. I see the kid just start poking it.
Oh, poor kid.
He gets in the car and he takes off, but he freaking.
Yo, thank y'all so much for watching. We appreciate it. We put a lot of work into this, guys. Shit, dude, we're gonna be making more of them, dude. I hope y'all liked it.
Yeah. Oh, and like and subscribe, of course, and let us know what you think in the comments so we can improve. We got a shit ton of footage coming your way soon.
Oh yeah, we're gonna keep these spitting out, all right? Mm-hmm. We'll see y'all soon.
How did we get here?